Tony Nese looking to add to the pile. Oh.
All these superstars want the opportunity to face Drew Gulak for the Cruiserweight title.
Wait a second, inclement weather coming.
It certainly is. There's a tornado of souls out here, and riding the wind is Jack Gallagher.
And Gallagher now takes to the air.
Chim-chim-a-day, Drew. Who's left standing? It's Kalisto.
Well, there is Kalisto, eyeing up everyone.
He's primed and ready to go, about to take flight.
Kalisto puts on the brakes for a moment and now.
Wait a second.
Wait a minute. Oh, my God. Kalisto just launched almost into our laps. Jack Gallagher has been in some classics with Chad Gable over the last several months, earning his position in this matchup. And can Jack Gallagher be the superstar to head to SummerSlam?
The thing about 205 Live, so many credible contenders that at any moment, any one of them can just become the hot thing.
Ooh. Speaking of moment, Oney Lorcan trying to create his own moment in this matchup. Lorcan now looking for that half and half from the top rope. Lorcan trying to hold on, but Nese again able to fight free, and Lorcan dropped over the top rope, and now,
Kalisto back up again.
Tony Nese can't find his way off that top rope and is in a precarious position. Two former Cruiserweight champions vying for another shot at that championship.
Another opportunity at SummerSlam on the line is now again. All three of these superstars. I mean, this is such a chaotic matchup. Six-pack challenge here on 205 Live.
Very dangerous matchup. Action happening all over the ring.
And Gallagher now looking for a superplex. But look at Nese.
No!
Nese was able to hold on to Gallagher for a German suplex. But Tozawa into Tony Nese. I cannot believe the action. As look at Daivari.
Look out!
Connects off the top.
Is this it?
Into the cover to go to SummerSlam. And a kick out again by Tozawa.
That's what makes this match so deadly. You got to watch what not only everybody's doing, but you got to look for opportunities.
Wait a minute.
Talina Del Sol.
Tozawa. And now wait a minute. Tony Nese. German suplex into the corner. Gallagher may be out. And look where Gallagher's positioned, guys.
Primed, ready for this potential. Running Nese.
Nese connects. Nese connects with the running Nese. Nese to put away Gallagher. But there comes Lorcan. Half and half center of the ring. Lorcan into the cover.
He can have
Lorcan
it.
To go to SummerSlam. And Oney Lorcan is headed to the biggest party of the summer.
Here is your winner, Oney Lorcan.
Oney Lorcan on social media said, give me Drew Gulak. I want to face Drew Gulak. And earlier tonight, it was Oney Lorcan who said, if Gulak wants a fight, that's the fight that I want.